Meanwhile, at Flemington, a 420-square mural prepared by Melbourne artist Harold Freedman is being installed in the roof of the grandstand. The VRC commissioned the work back in 1982, and the final panel was completed just 2 weeks ago, ready for the many thousands of Cup Carnival patrons to view. Ironically, the last horse on the mural, Empire Rose, the 1988 Cup winner, could well be on the next winner's panel.